Hello, knife people. This is my standard knife. Bark Weaver A2 Gani. This knife cuts this soft pine wood in 30 seconds. This is my homemade bevel, convex bevel. Please compare the bevel height. Higher on this one, from here to here, pretty continuous. Large radius convex, nearly flat, I mean. Convex curvature, this radius is large and the bevel curvature is shallow on this one. This one, pretty continuous as well. But grind is low and this continuous convex curvature is a bit deeper than this one. Rounder and shorter. So the final edge angle is expected to be larger on this one than this one. So I think this will cut this wood faster, but it has less breaking power than this one. Larger geometry can break up the wood better. The extent is the problem. Too small, no good. Too large, no good. Proper angle there must be. So please look at this comparison. So I don't count the time, but the number of cuts. Okay, that will be better. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. As you can see, it breaks. 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26. It needs 26 cuts. Next to this one. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 16, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22. I forgot which is smaller, but this camera records the number. Maybe this is faster. Please let me sheathe the knife. And this one, same thick, Gani Hunter. But bevel height is lower, as you can see. From here, flat portion you can see. Wider flat portion on its spine, just under the spine. So pretty continuous. But bevel geometry is very different. Regular A2 Gani and 3B Gani Hunter. Okay? Gunny Hunter. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten, 11, 12, 13, 14, 16, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 31, 32, 33, 34, 35, 36. Largest number. You know, this knife is a hunting knife. This edge must be the toughest against bone touching. It needs large handle. As long as it is sharp enough to cut the skin efficiently, larger angle is nice, no problem. It's a hunting knife, not a wood job knife at all, in my opinion. Gunny Hunter. Please let me sheathe it. Different. This sheet. Next. It has a strange geometry. Falk Niven F1 from the spine to here, maybe 2/3 or 3/4 from the spine to here, flat bevel, and from here to the edge, steep convex, flat and steep convex. This extent differs model by model. F1 is the most typical. Typically, large angle, apex angle. So, let's cut the wood. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten, 11, 12. 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 31, 32, 33, 33. Pretty large number. You know, it's pretty according to the theory, edge angle theory. Look at this high grind. Pretty continuous Canadian special. Blade thickness is a bit thicker on the Canadian, but not a big deal. But bevel height is pretty different, higher. Shallow convex, shallow. Large radius convex, zero convex. From the spine to the edge. I like this convex curvature very, very much. So, please look at this deep bite. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten, 11, 12, 13, 14, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, and 22, and 23, 24, 25. As you can see, its bite is substantially the deepest, by far the deepest. Wood breakage is not so strong as Gani, but this biting outperforms the breakage of the Gani. It's faster. In timing, 25 seconds, while this one, 30 seconds. Anyway, this is my convex geometry theory. Oh. I must take care of these knives. Thanks for watching. See you. Bye-bye.